Hey, Bina. Are you gonna ride with me? Pull me down, will you listen, never lie to me? This is all the sign I need. So, hey everybody, welcome back to another video. It is your girl, Jakara, and Beans. Hey hoes. Say hey, Beanie Weenie. I be calling him Beanie Weenie, Beanie Man. He got so many nicknames, it don't even make no sense. But I wanted to say thank you for all my like on my last video. I'm so glad that y'all liked it. I thought it was hilarious. The funniest thing in the world. So if you haven't watched it, I think I'm gonna put a little card up here. Watch that thing real quick because it is hilarious. I love that video. I wanted to come with like some different content this time because I get irritated doing like the same type things on my channel, and I feel like that's another reason why I'm so inconsistent. So I thought that I would do like a quick cleaning my apartment time lapse thing. So this is probably going to be the only time that y'all really hear me talk in the video. The rest is just going to be like a comfort, watch me clean, because okay, I don't even have a lot of furniture. I don't even have a lot of things in my apartment, to be real. But if you know, and if you watch me, you know that already. It doesn't really get too dirty in here. But nah, when I stop biting me, that's what I be talking about. When I be on the go, oh baby, it gets a little messy, okay? I wanna do a deep clean of like everything, but I don't know if I'll get like a deep, deep, deep clean, but it's gonna be deep enough, okay? It's gonna be deep enough. And I'm finna bite him back. That's what it's giving. Your money wrecked the army, the navy. It ran me 10,000, I threw it like Brady. Foreign is yellow like Tracy and Katie. I trusted my niggas, they never betrayed me. Met all these niggas, they sweeter than Sadie. When I started out, I just took what they gave me. Did all the favors, they never repay me. It worked in my favor, cause nobody saved me. New whip, got low keys. Tellin' my clothes, no stash, please. Soon as I met you, go leave. Got M's in the back like S and E. Out of your glasses, I won't even peek at you.
I know that you're drunk. Yeah. Tell me what you want after this club. You know you're nasty. You know you're nasty. Yo. Uber out of my house, you caught a taxi. Yeah. I'm picky with my women, I'm deciding. Call me to your crib and I'm sliding. Yeah. I'm picky with my women, I'm deciding. Call me to your crib and I'm sliding. First, let me get that introduction. We on a long road to self-destruction. And you so in love, you ain't gon' tell me nothing. Let me get this clear, cause I had no idea. I feel like I did too much. Let's get gnarly, y'all. Yeah, I need all y'all. I feel like I did too much. Yeah, let's party, y'all. Yeah, I need all.
experience in life. Don't be afraid to experience life and leave your guitar alone for a couple of minutes. It's not always about the guitar. It's about giving, taking, learning, sharing.
Wipe the bitch and then you die. Wipe the bitch and then you die. That's why we get high, cause you never know when you're gonna go. Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we puff fly, cause you never know when you're gonna go. Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we get high, cause you never know when you're gonna go. Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we puff fly.
I woke up early on my born day. I'm 20, it's a blessing. The essence of adolescence leaves my body now freshened. My physical frame is celebrated cause I made it. One quarter through life, some golly like thank you.
Don't even get me to lying to y'all. I'm so sorry this came to an abrupt end. I'm gonna show y'all what I got done so far. I'm not done, but I'm literally going out to eat right now because I'm hungry, okay? And working in here, that's all I'm gonna say. I worked up an appetite, y'all. As you can see, we are not done. We really barely, I'm gonna tell you, I deep cleaned the kitchen and that's really it. And that's so bad. But I'm gonna tell y'all what happened. So you see, I still got the trash. Yeah. So as I was going to start doing the clothes, I should have took a picture, but I didn't. I realized that a red ink pen, might I add, and I'm not gonna say no names who did it. You know, I don't want to be that person. But a red ink pen busted in the dryer, and it was all red in here, y'all. Like, I'm sure you can still see it. Okay, from a distance you kind of can't, but you see the red enough. I had to put acetone in there to get it off because I didn't have any alcohol. Ooh, real thick. I didn't have any alcohol, so I had to use acetone, and I just knew that the washer and dryer were gonna blow up when I turned it on. I had low-key had a little mental breakdown, but that's okay. Hopefully you enjoyed this video as much as I enjoyed making it. And when I say that, I literally mean just cleaning out the fridge and cleaning the kitchen because I really didn't get too much further. I will say that I did get to vacuum and clean up in here, right? And then you see all the clothes on the bed, so. But I'm gonna see y'all in the next cleaning video because I think if I really do like the entire house, it would really be a cool video to watch. Oh wow, I still have my phone recording, that's beautiful. If I do the whole entire house, I think it'll be a really great video to watch. And I think you guys will enjoy it a lot. So that is a plan for some of my next content. But thank you so much for watching and making it this far. Like and comment on this video for me. And I'm finna go eat, girl. My stomach touched my back. I ain't ate a fuck thing today. I'm finna cut an orange up before I leave just so I can have something on my stomach because I'm about to throw up. Ooh, and it's hot outside. Ciao. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.